Hi, in this video, we'll talk about the strategy for the XAT exam, the final day strategy, not about how to attempt the paper, but how much should be the ideal attempt on that paper. So this is your new year resolution that this year I'm going to crack XAT in next 3-4 days only, obviously, but that's my target to crack XAT. So for cracking the XAT exam, this is the target setting, how much course you need to do. So you need to go to this link, cataking.com/XAT. So CATing.com, only click on the link CATing.com, that the first tab which will open up is this tab. Yeah. So here I wanted to post how much your attempts are there. Give some mocks, find out your attempts in every section, and then we can see how much your total scoring and your expected score, attempt versus score. And this is going to be your, I wanted to mark your score here. Now attempt, ideal attempt in the XAT paper from the verbal section should be around 16 questions. On the exam day, out of 26 question, target attempt should be 16. Decision making again 15-16, and in quant ideal attempt is around, should be around 18. That's your ideal attempt is that paper, 16 15 18. That's based on the analysis of the last 2-3 year papers. This is your ideal attempt. GK, there is no sectional cutoff, there is no GK score is only counted for XLRI, no other college. So out of 25 question, 10 plus attempt is a good attempt. There is a negative marking as well, and there is a negative marking for leaving the question blank. Because of that, people over attempt. So my advice is don't over attempt. So maybe you can make it 12 if you want. 16, 15, 18, 12. That's your ideal number of attempts. Don't overdo and don't underdo. This is your target attempt. Obviously, if you're able to score more questions, you can do more. Otherwise, this is more than sufficient to clear the cutoff. Expected cutoff every year changes. So around 8, net score 9, 10. And overall score of 30 should be your target. Verbal 8 marks, end of the day net 8 marks, decision making 9, and quant 10, that's your target, and overall score of 30. If you can touch this marks, you are getting call from all the colleges. Fine. So here I want you to mention your score, your attempt and your score, so that we can immediately find the gap. For example, you're scoring 6 in verbal, so I can make it 8. This is the score which is possible score. This is not the tentative cutoff score. This is what you should be your target score. Yeah, so 8 plus is a good. So if you're scoring 6 today, your target is 8. If you're scoring already 8 here, you need to just improve your score by 1 marks. Yeah, now total of this is not 30. So there's the overall cutoff as well. 30 will be the overall cutoff. Suppose I'm getting 10 10 8, the moment I'm scoring this mark, I already know, immediately know that my weak area is quant. I need to do more in quant. Yeah, so the moment you are able to fill this sheet, it's more than sufficient for you to understand where you stand. Yeah, and this is the ideal time breakup for verbal 15 minutes, decision making 40 minutes, quant 75 and GK 15. Alright, that's an ideal time breakup. GK obviously is already fixed, but for the remaining 3 sessions, this is your target scores. Yeah, so please pause the video and mention your scores here. The moment you mention your scores, you will immediately be able to identify how much improvement you need in this area. According to that, we'll perform the exam. Alright, so that's your strategy for the XAT exam. I'll upload more video about the breakup strategy, like in quant, how to perform in quant, which topic do first, which topic do afterward. We will do as we go along. So if you're not yet done, please do subscribe to our channel so you can get all the updates for the upcoming videos. Alright, all the best.